Good morning friends, and this is our day 2 in Tonglu, and there was a lovely sunrise today morning, and I'll show you those cliffs after these bites. Right now I will show you the view around me. Just look at this, my behind, mighty Kanchenjunga. Lovely view and the whole area. It's a beautiful sunny morning today. Last night we expected snowfalls because last night also the area was fully covered with fog and clouds, but unfortunately there was no snowfalls last night, and there was a beautiful sunrise from here. I'll show you in my video after this clip, after this bite. And our plan of today is we will roam around these places. Like, we can go up that top and we can go towards Tumling, that side, and let's see what we can do. So let's roll it. We just completed our breakfast, and currently we are walking towards Tumling. This is a famous Tonglu guest house. One more thing, we are right now at 3070 meter. This is a Tonglu, altitude of Tonglu. 3070 meter. That's it. we are having fun, and see you in my next bite. Till then, enjoy the video. We are going right at the top to see the sunset. And another thing, I have already told you, there is two viewpoints at Tonglu. One is that side, there is a viewpoint, and here right now where we are standing, I am standing, this is another viewpoint. Here you can see the prayer flags. So we choose this place to take time lapse of the sunset because it's not so cloudy. Let's enjoy the sunset. So bye for now.